Our key to transforming anything lies in our ability to reframe it. There is a spiritual hunger in the world today, and it cannot be satisfied by better cars on longer credit terms. Living in a world such as this is like dancing on a live volcano. Spirituality exists in testing and experiencing the depth of inner peace consistently.